get to the morning skate, get ready for a game, to find out you're on the brink of elimination. This is how your big game mentality is going to be judged. His purpose in that net was spectacular, to lead the Montreal Canadiens. His positioning pushing out from the post was outstanding. He had really fresh movement. He never once really wavered. He got lucky on several situations, but that comes with the package of being a goaltender that's on fire. It was the second best goaltender performance I've seen in the playoffs besides Game 3 with Craig Anderson. Yeah,